Hello and welcome to my bedroom. I'm Mama Roz and I'm finishing up my makeup. So you guys are going to join me for that. Excuse me while I set up the camera real quick. Spelunky guy is currently on his way back here to the house that we live in, and we are going to collaborate and go live together with opening a Tokyo Treat box and eating the goodies that are inside. So now I'm going to recap what I've done on my face since the last video. I hollowed out my cheeks just a little bit more to give it more of an angle and to make my face look slimmer. I've also gone in and I've taken some eyeshadow, and the shades that I used, I'll go ahead and tell you. I blended the shades Chic Happens along with the shade The Archer, the loose pigment shade The Archer, both from ColourPop. And I also took a lip pencil from ColourPop, the lip pencil Dukes from ColourPop, and I blended it in right here. I also took a I have a liquid eyeliner that I used, and I aligned my eyes with liquid eyeliner as well. What I'm about to do now, and I've also lined my lips with ColourPop's Dopey. I'll go ahead and I'll put another layer right there in the bottom. And something that I've also done is I've taken this, similar to Winky Lux, I can't pronounce the name of it. DM me and I'll show it to you. I got it from Amazon as a stain. I'll go ahead and stain my lips a little bit more. Doing now, and what I'm about to do now. Let me turn this up. Hopefully, Instagram won't cut me off for it. I'm a North Carolina native, by the way, so this song. Oh, wow, yeah! This is one of mine. Yes, right here. Who am I? Petey Pub, motherfucker. First put down the knock and I'll guess what? What's been worse? I'm a superstar. But what I've already done with my eyebrows too is I've brushed them up, and then I put hairspray down there so that they stood up. I'm using the shade Chic Happens again for my eyebrows because I've got a purple lace front wig on. Right here.
play, yo. The radio and put on the partner song, yo. We used to rap our city. Running through the school hall. Just before a basketball, Pat Riley jumped, yo. Got my house, my home, my hood. My brother, my sister, my cousin. My nigga that was there from the beginning, been with me before he even knew what being with me was. Y'all nigga just crazy. Never got your stand at it. But it's been the same old North Carolina's bed, man. Y'all nigga just get that. Oh, it's a shame, isn't it? Oh, you thought we said we were coming with a whole lot of songs. TD Blair, the boy got coming at ya, beat slamming. Earth's classic, go for this, what's that, the platinum? Maybe you a walking ball. And I don't mean to scare y'all, but I'm about to bring it home. Blow these vanity, heal these fins, and NC out the water. How's the feeling of the motherfucker, dad, the real tell him.
Sorry about that. Or, you know what? I'm not going to apologize about that. North Carolina is the fucking shit. So, I hope you guys enjoyed Petey Pablo, because I did. It was Petey Pablo's Raise Up, by the way. And also, if there are any of my followers out there watching this, excuse me, I've got hot mouth. Really get a mint or something. If there are any of my followers out there that are in radio and can give me a job, like a decent job, please DM me, because I've been told many, many times in my life that I should be a DJ, a radio DJ, but you know, it's never really happened. Alrighty, hold on a second. My son needs me. I'll be right back. Hold on, Bubba. About that. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not gonna apologize about that, because that is that's what I do. That's my job. I'm a stay-at-home mom, at least until my son becomes of school age. So never going to apologize about taking care of him. No matter what his age, I'm never going to apologize for taking care of my son. Now, back to my eyebrows. Shit, there's somebody at the door. I will continue this later. I gotta answer the door. Thank you for joining me. I'm Mama Roz, and stay spooky until I get back.